Vision loss is not something that you feel until it happens.
Most people lose their vision from diseases like macular degeneration and glaucoma, not at birth.
3 million Americans have glaucoma, and half don't even know it.
11 million people in the United States have macular degeneration.
So many eye disorders can be treated if caught early.
Make a plan today to get your eyes checked.
Visit brightfocus.org to learn more.